Hello, people. Coming off fresh recording, I'm back with another group of eight to take across. So, we're expecting an increase in difficulty after these eight go across all the way to here. And we're expecting a difficulty increase here as well. So we'll come back and visit this after these eight have been sent here to Bullyward, and then we'll see if I'm right.
Another group of intrepid Zoombinis will venture into the caves. Eight Zoombinis will be chosen for this journey.
To the bottom leg.
To fall in the marsh would be a great loss, so the Zoombinis ride bubbles to help get across.
The same puzzle as the one the first time we did this, so shades would get stuck there. Well, glasses would get stuck. I have two glasses. Interesting. So what's gonna die? What's gonna go in the bottom? These two have to go in the bottom because of their caps. Well, no, I'd say if I wanted to kill them, they would. So spring bodies have to go down here. Let's see. I guess it doesn't really matter, per se, because I don't have any jelly curls to begin with, so this feature doesn't matter anymore. Likewise, I don't have any feet, so this feature doesn't matter. So, what I could do is just send the two glasses up here. Just collect down here, then. I guess I'm gonna click up there. Like this. It starts up top first. Like, this should work, because these features will not come into play for the bottom leg of people, and they'll all safely get across. Whereas the top leg of the glasses will come here, send another glasses down, knocks him out, he'll be safe, and then I send it to across here, one will go down here, and the other one will free one here. So, I don't see anything wrong, so let's just do it. That was interesting. What? Why the pauses? So I'm going to the top path now. Fine, I just hold them here till the end. And we got it. Nice and easy. Last time this difficulty will be easy.
Hurrah! A wall full of fleens gives Zoombinis a fright. They must find the real fleens and can pass when they're right.
Features in common, there's only one here, two here, two here, so it's this one. Don't mock me. One feature in common. So it's zero here, it's two here. Zero here. Zero here? No, I swear. No, I missed something. So there's two here. Nose and eyes. There's two here. Feet and nose. There's nothing here. Oh, hair. Bring it, son. Two features in common. So that's three. That's nose and hair. That's just hair. That's just eyes. That is just feet. guys want some. I got it for days. Three. Okay, so this one is two. This one is one. I think it's this one. It's hair, nose, and feet. Please, sit down. Three. One. So it's two here and zero here. It's two here, and there's one here. Yes.
Having conquered their fear, the Zoombinis arrived in a snow-covered village inhabited by a friendly yet demanding people called the Norfs. It's time for another rescue party to be formed, this time to help the Boolies. Eight Zoombinis will be needed for this journey.
We have eight.
To ski down the slopes, they'll have to be wary, for hitting a Norf can be rather hairy.
Okay, so shit. So it's not hair eyes, it's either nose or feet. Well, I'm thinking nose, because it wouldn't be impossible with feet, so it has to be nose. Now I need to figure out the main segregation feature here. Eyes. Okay, so then by that theory, this guy should go all the way down. So I want someone with the same nose color, different eyes. Send anybody I want down as long as they don't have glasses or white noses, which doesn't matter anymore. And then I send someone with glasses down that's not a white nose. Yeah, I figured it out. I think I got that randomized Zoombinis to work out. There you have it. Whew. That was real easy.
Hurrah! Back to the pinball with paddles and lights. Set the sad Boolies all square in your sights.
This level's easy now. One, two. Oh, I get one? So what do I have? One, two, and two. Let's change this to a three. So I can set that 3 to be a 7. Okay, so there's one here. Glitch! Why? So we got one Zoombini across. 3. Oh, that's lucky. Two Zoombinis across. Five. I think that is six. This is currently at two. I think it's a four. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay. You guys want to play? Let's play then. So 4 plus 3 plus 1 will be 1. This was a 2, so this would be 6. This will revert back to a 2. So I'm gonna hit these two no matter what. So let's just hit hit this. It'll be 6. So you have 4 coming there. What's up there? What's the next one? 2. So that'll be this 5 down here. 6. We'll make this one a set to 1. Or a 0, I'm sorry. So 5 to 7. It's a 1. Add that to be a 3. A 7. I think it's a third Zoombini across. This will be your 4th then. My logic. Two. Be one. Ah, you're. Okay, 5 is fine. We'll just make this a 4. So then. 7. One. I'll make you a 3. One, so that's that one. 4. I can make this to be a 6, or I can make this to be a 5. 5 sounds better. So that's a 7. That's not a 3. That's a 3 up there, so this will be the 4. This is a 6. This is a 5. 6 is going to be converted to 7, 0, to a 2. I guess we'll go with that. So 4 plus 3 is 7, so we'll just do that. Somehow? No, I can't because I had to be in all zeros to be 3. 4, what do I do with 4? That's a 2. This is a 4. Wait. 4 plus 3, yeah, okay. Never mind. Being slow. Lost count of Zoombinis. Just trying to solve the puzzle.
And the happy bullies all jumped into boats. Much happier boats than the boats of the blokes. And with the Zoombinis, they journeyed not alone toward the grand Bully City that they called their home.
More.
As more and more Zoombinis arrived, they saw that Bullywood was becoming a joyous place. Just a few more Bullies, they were assured. Just a few more, and the grand Bully would surely come.
And they start appearing, jamming out. There's definitely Zoombinis filing in here. Snap, we are filling this thing up quick. So let's go back. Ah, that's what I thought. Okay, yep. Super hard. Medium difficulty. I heard this level is a pain in the butt. So that'll be fun to deal with.
It's time to choose more Zoombinis to join in the adventure. Choose your Zoombinis.
Hey, a day. A day. A D or something like that. I don't know. Whatever your name is.
And so the Zoombinis journey to help their new friends, the Bullies. The turtles are waiting, so skip right across. Though misplaced Zoombinis are sure to get tossed.
What? Oh, it's fan blades. I can work backwards from this. Because with my earlier failures, I figured out it sends you to the very front of the feature. And it'll send you to the last fan blades that there are. Okay, so there are 5 spaces left. There are 5 shoes. And this is 2 or 3 or something. There's 1 bike, 1 spring. There's 1 bike and 2 springs. But it's not right, so it has to be feet. It is feet. Alright. As we do this. So we have 7 spots. I can figure out this. It goes back there. Great. So we do that, and that, and that. And if we guess this one right, we're done. It's either this or this. Going right here. Nope. And we did it. Nice job, guys. Nice job. Celebration!
That's exactly right.
Of course it
Again,
is.
Our intrepid Zoombinis face the pipes of Paloo. Matching up traits is the right thing to do.
Oh, dear God. Someone help. Someone please send help. Okay. Well, this will take some thinking, so let's just stick someone on. Eyes. Hair. Eyes and eyes. That's not gonna work. Switch it up. It's also not gonna work. So it ain't you. There's just like a reset all button. This is getting annoying. I've only been here 30 seconds. It's getting annoying having to reset. Okay. Let's do that. So we match hair with hair. Hair with hair. Eyes. I know what it's not now. It's not the cap or the jelly curls. Or the 80s hairdo. So let's do that. Not even this one. Not even this one. Has to be this one then. What? Oh, duh. It's like I need 4 of the same hair kind, which is caps. It has to be caps. It has to be. Just need to be different about what I do. Switch these two. Oh, I can't switch them so easily. Hair, eyes. Don't have a one-eyed. Okay, yeah, let's do that then. Let's just switch them up. And then this one? One. Same eye. Same hair. The same eyes though. Okay. Same hair. Same eyes, same nose, which is none. Same feet, which is none. So that doesn't go either. This could still work. Not anymore. Not with that attitude. This is gonna take a while. Okay.
Yeah.
Has to be this one. Those two are set then. The caps are set for the most part. Slowly but surely figuring it out. Real close. What if I do this? Getting closer. This one. Or this one. No, there's no more. Anywhere, unless this one up here. Reno. Same eye. Same nose color. I'm just mixing and matching at this point, so it's really helping. Feet. Now it's all the shoes gone. Gah. Don't like this puzzle. Sit here and bitch about it. Nose color. There's not enough of those to go around. Not enough of those to go around either.
Gonna be here a long time.
Certain hair feature. Actually, make that four. So it has to be a baseball cap. Same nose color as another baseball cap. Same hair. So one eye can't be on that one, so narrows it down to two possible things. Can't be that one either, so. Nor that one. So let's try this cap. Hair, some eyes, some hair. My eyes are gone now. Yeah. Maybe just be nose color. It has to be nose color. Can't be down there. Just not enough eyes. This has to be down there. Because this can't go here. Oh. This is quite annoying. No, this doesn't work at all. Okay. Wait. Oh my goodness. Yes. Yes.
You've done it. Our little blue friends are quite safe from attack if they move with great care and don't double back.
God, my eyes. What the hell is this? Up and down. do anyway. Oh, well, I'm screwed now. That to happen.
Huzzah! The Zoombinis have been saved from the waves. They can now safely journey to their friends in the caves. Another group of intrepid Zoombinis will venture into the caves. 8 Zoombinis will be chosen for this journey.
Going on the top path, I think? Yeah.
Light up the lights on the doors made of stone, so our friends up ahead won't be left all alone.
Close. Interesting. I'm just going around and see if something will work. I don't think this is working. Network. Okay. Let us try mixing it up a bit. I went nowhere as well. Ah. All right, let's go all the way around again. Actually, that's not what I wanted. Okay. by me. Really? It shouldn't be this hard. It just shouldn't be. So I have, I'm just seeing those two are mixed up still. Deep thought right now, I just don't know what to do. So. that's what I wanted. Fuck. I'm up to it once, I see. There we go. Oh my god. Ah, just lots of thinking.
That's exactly right. The Norfs like their meals both big and nutritious. Just feed each Norf what he or she finds delicious.
See what we got. Oh, desserts. Fantastic.
The two who want a sandwich are sitting next to each other. So are the two who want fish.
Okay. So... okay.
I want a sandwich, okay. But I don't want any fruit pie.
I don't know what fruit pie is. Okay.
Nobody wants watermelon. My neighbor and I are the only ones who want tea.
One of them is the only one who wants fruit pie, and the other one is the only one who wants milk. One of them is the only one who wants fruit pie, and the other one is the only one who wants milk.
Okay.
One of them is the only one who wants fruit pie, and the other one is the only one who wants milk.
The two who want a sandwich are sitting next to each other. So are the two who want fish.
Nobody wants watermelon. My neighbor and I are the only ones who want tea.
Let's try that.
Okay. Yes. Some of you can go.
Oh my god, it's gonna be the longest video ever. Tea. Fish. Ice cream. So healthy.
Okay, yes. Some of you can go.
50% of the way. Tea.
Thank you. Yes. I was starving.
That was delicious.
And the Zoombinis smiled at the happily chewing Norfs, satisfied with a job well done. Having fed
Good
the Norfs
Lord.
A nutritious lunch, the Zoombinis
really
gathered in the village square.
Well, the last two levels were really difficult.
It's time for another rescue party to be formed, this time to help the Boolies. 8 Zoombinis will be needed for this journey. To ski down the slopes, they'll have to be wary, for hitting a Norf can be rather hairy.
And here we are again. Ah, it's eyes. I got it. So it's one-eyed segregation, so I don't want a one-eyed person to start. So none of these four, I'm trying to figure out the main feature of segregation. Is it hair? It's not gonna be eyes. What does he have that nobody else has? Someone else has the same fan blades?
Hey, watch it!
GG. Great, and now they're just differentiating by different features now? It's great. So it's fan blades. This is one-eyed. Who still goes here? It's not fan blades then. That is not one-eyed. What? This is one-eyed. This is the difference between these two paths. But not the difference between these two, apparently. Interesting. And is it getting on two features now? That's ridiculous. That would be BS. I don't... What? We'll find out shortly, I suppose. We'll see what it is. Let's see what it is. goodness. So they segregate on two features, but the branches on the same sides. Okay. So I need to remember that. Two feature segregation, but okay. Alright. It's cool. I got lucky that time.
Good job! Change all the bullies from sad into happy. Change all the bullies. Come on, make it snappy.
0 to 15 then? Okay. So that's 8, that's 9. If there was a 5, this would be perfect. But there's not. 9. 6. 6 plus 5 is 11. 16. Let's just do that. One, okay. 8, that's 9. 9 plus 5 is 14, okay. I'm gonna get 1. It's 11, so I need 4 more. Great. It's great. It's 3. Let's go 5 to 8. Okay. 8, 13. Yeah. That's 8, 12, 13. That's 15. This will be, yep, okay. Helping me out a little bit. These are all zeros, aren't they? Just starting from scratch, aren't we? Oh, no, we're not. 8 plus 7, yeah. That's 4 Zoombinis. Seven plus 9, 16. 7 plus 4 is 11. Okay. That works. 5. So that's 8, 9, oh, so that's 8, 10, 11. Yep. Thirteen. It's a 6. We did 2 there, though. Well, we can get it with either one of those. 6, 9, 4 is 13, which should be the same thing as before. Is there 2 somewhere coming up? No. Okay. Make this 4. Okay. So I have 10, 13, and 14. 10, 14, and 14. I need to rest up all of these. Need a 1. I really need a 1. I'm not gonna get it. Okay, I'm just gonna reset something then.
And the happy bullies all jumped into boats, much happier boats than the boats of the bloats. And with the Zoombinis, they journeyed not alone toward the grand bully city that they called their home. And even more happy bullies were returned to Bullywood, but still more were needed. More journeys would need to be made.
Fuck. Sorry for the swearing, but that was probably the most difficult thing you've ever seen me. Oh my goodness, it's almost halfway there already. But no, that was difficult. Because I have never done this game before, so I didn't know what the levels would bring me. I'm just using the top of my brain to just adapt to everything, but I can't do it right away on the first try, sadly. I'm not that much of a beast, I know. So go back to the map. Sorry about that failure. I didn't know what the button did, so I just pushed the button like a 5-year-old and see what happened. But no, I understand what it does now. For the most part, I still don't know what the button actually does for me. I just know it kills a try, which is cool, I guess. So yeah, I guess in the next video we're gonna have to get a new party and send them across, and that'll be one video. Until then, hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys didn't get too angry at me. Bored, one of the two, and I will see you guys next time.